Dr. Buford and Dr. Moore, we're just getting started on your right shoulder. We're looking in from the back to the front. We're going to show you the pictures as if you're in the lounge cubitus position, but you're actually beach chair. So here we are looking at the biceps tendon on the left side of the screen here. Running up, biceps tendon of the spine. It's this area here that we're concerned about. And so we're going to do a slap up here there and hopefully secure that. Your rotator cuff here above looks fine. You can look down the front of the shoulder. A significant amount of damage, loss of bone in the front. Here's the area of the Hill Sachs lesion in the back of the humeral head. So we can see how even now it's kind of sitting out a little bit. There's a loose piece. We'll put in the grasper and try to retrieve that. Turn my pull down.
Finish up inside the joint, get to work doing the Laterjet or the open part of the procedure.